Kamraj's low social origins contributed to his success in bringing low caste and Dalit, formerly untouchable, voters into the Congress fold. He underscored his strong belief in personal contact by visiting nearly all the villages in his state more than once. In 1976, he was awarded the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civilian award.